Hi, and welcome to this Making of Happy Trails video, which is not a making of video at all, actually it is a little video inside the video. It's a little piece, it's a little tribute to Eddie Van Halen. I said last video that I'm not the guy, or I wrote that I'm not the guy who made tribute stuff, but I lied. Well, I just had to do this little piece because to make a video out of the Happy Trails is no point because it was so short and didn't really have some much background stuff. So, I made this little piece to in deep respect of my great hero Eddie Van Halen. I will talk a little bit more after this, but just watch it now. So, hey guys. Are you ready? Yeah, hope you liked it. This is, for me, Eddie Van Halen, even though he didn't invent the tapping, he introduced it to rock and roll, and he introduced it to me. A great part of my guitar playing has been the tapping style. When I was young, I practiced a lot on that stuff. Now these days I practice also a lot on it, but in the years between, I haven't really done so much out of it. Anyway, what I really think is the most genius about the late Eddie Van Halen is that he was playing with music. He was very, very serious, but still he was playing like having fun. Playing, you understand what I mean. I really, really enjoy so much of the early Van Halen stuff that I really don't have words. So I hope you like this little tribute or whatever you want to call it to my really big hero. For me, this is what music is about these days, just to have fun. Don't care if there are some mistakes here and there, it will always be a day to... What I should say is that the reason that I started this video with this is also because as maybe not all of you know, many of you know, but not all of you maybe know that Jan Van Halen, Eddie's and Alex's father, was a really, really great, great clarinet player. He played clarinet and saxophone. He was extremely good. So that's where the guys got their talent from. These days are really packed with stuff. I'm going to have a meeting now with some video guys to because I'm also going to make a video out of Setting Live 16th January 16th. You should really buy a ticket because this is going to be awesome, and I got two extremely good bands and got like 13 or 14 singers. So yeah, that will be a great way to start 2021. Yes. Okay, Sang. I don't really know what's going to happen next Monday. I sure ain't going to be able to do a new cover. Also, I have a very, very exciting meeting on Wednesday with a guest, or maybe, I don't know if she's going to be a guest or what she's going to be, but exciting stuff are going to happen. Yeah. Well, okay. That's all for now, guys. Stay tuned at Setning channel and watch out for new projects from this GUI. Bye. Okay. I rounded off with some really... It's a half note wrong. Bye.